thank you guys for coming to this Best Damn Dinner. Wonderful Detroit version. Now, this is the first time, Willie, in the past, how many years you haven't played in the Super Bowl?
Three out of four years, yeah.
So how's it feel just to be sitting here with us, having dinner, talking about it?
You know what, it's relaxing, man, it's good. You know, and I always say we don't make excuses. You know, we didn't play well enough. We didn't do the things we needed to do. And this gives me opportunity now, you know, to kind of look and be more relaxed. Before, I was juggling tickets, running around, seeing who's going where, travel. I'm relaxed. I'm just having a good time, hanging out.
You like Detroit?
I haven't spent a lot of time in Detroit, mm-hmm. Just to play. So this, I can introduce myself to Detroit a little bit and hang out.
Joe, did you play the championship before?
For the Detroit Dogs.
I was about to ask the championship. You know, we got a guy who was, you know, great team, played championship. I played championships. Aretha, you just George Gervin. No, I'm joking. you just happen to be one of the greatest players of all time, you know.
The only throwback that I own is his. I was saying that, you know, before we even got here, and I left it at home, didn't bring it, but I don't wear throwbacks. I just bought it so one day I can get it autographed and frame it.
I'll give you my address before you leave. You know, like you say, I didn't win a championship, you know, but they respect me as a baller.
No question.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, so, I mean, come on now, you know, when you become that people kind of champ, that's kind of special.
People champ.
You know what I'm saying?
It's the people's champ.
Let's talk about the people's champ.
That's what
champ.
I'm talking about.
Ali.
I mean,
Ali.
You know,
was
Aretha.
Champ.
Oh.
Aretha. How many Muhammad Ali fights have you been to?
I think I've seen every fight he's ever had. Probably some in the neighborhood before he left Louisville. I've seen them all, though, really. Everything with Smoking Joe, Jerry Quarry, when he went back finally after they let him fight again. Kenny Norton, that means kill him, kill him.
I didn't know Aretha was dating Muhammad Ali. I gotta write that.
Get out of here.
Somebody get the inquiry.
That's that respect.
Yeah.
That's right.
I've seen all of them.
Respect. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. I always say respect is earned. Not deserve, not, no one's supposed to give it to you for something that you gotta earn their respect. Like Braylon, you're a young cat. Do you think younger players now respect old school players, or do they just totally disrespect them?
I won't say half and half, but I think there's a mixture of a lot of guys that do respect the old players, and I think there's a lot of guys that, I'm not gonna say don't respect them, but they don't necessarily look to the past to understand the now, you know, and I was just blessed, you know. My father played in the NFL, so he came before me. He played in the NFL, and he taught me everything about what things are supposed to be like, you know, where I came from, how to do things, you know.
I had guidance.
George, if you were playing right now, you came out and you were 22, like Braylon's age, how much do you think your contract would be worth?
Oh, I get $100 million.
$100 million off top?
Off top.
That's before the sneaker deal?
Oh, yeah, before the sneaker deal. Easy. Wow. The way they're getting our money today for guys with potential.
with potential.
You know, potential ain't worth a quarter till you do something.
Mm-hmm. Kobe scores 81 2 weeks ago.
Anybody else playing?
That you know?
Anybody else?
No, he was in a zone, Aretha. I mean, he was in a zone, and most athletes don't get into that zone.
How many shots do you average a game, Joe?
I just have 51% career with 26,000 points. Now, why I'm going to pass the ball to a guy shooting 35%?
The Queen here is going to sing the national anthem live at the Super Bowl this year in Detroit. Do you ever get nervous before you go on stage?
Every now and then, a little bit, every now and then.
What was the most embarrassing moment for you?
Oh, my God.
Wardrobe mishap?
Embarrassing. No, I haven't had a wardrobe malfunction. Janet Jackson having one is one thing. Me having one is quite another.
Yeah, I'm waiting for that one. We try to set it up. Okay. Super Bowl predictions. We got the Steelers.
The Steelers.
Okay.
Wow.
We got that one. Who you got, Braylon?
I think with the way the Steelers are played, man, it's like destiny. I think it's destiny if they win the Super Bowl, Jerome's back home. He's like a big brother to me, so even though they're conference rivals, I go with the Steelers.
Who you got?
Steelers. We got to go with the AFC.
Steelers.
Homeboy. Bettis.
Hey, I want to thank y'all. This is a great dinner. Can I get a toast right quick? Mm-hmm. To friendship, good food,
friendship,
and great sports.